Say is please at least leave us alone in our living room. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel belted radios and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone.
Well, I'm not going to leave you alone.
I want you to get mad. I don't want you to protest. I don't want you to ride. I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has value. I want you to get up right now. Get up, go to your windows, open them and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell and I'm not going to take this anymore.
Thank you. I'm